enjoy to do. I do it with my class. You can do it at home, anywhere. Or incorporate it into your routine. Just alternating side to side. You can go as many as you'd like. Maybe it's 5 each side or 10. We're going to start in a plank position, squeezing your glutes, pressing the backs of the knees up, abs into the spine, nice relaxed neck. As I inhale, I'm going to come up and pike, and exhale, plank. I'm going to inhale to lower to push up, and exhale to stack. I'm going to take the top leg, bring it behind, and lift the waistband and the hip up, stacking the body. I'm going to take the back leg, point the toe, lower it, bring myself back into a plank, pike, lifting the hips, push up, step the top leg over the bottom, side plank, hold, point the toe, lower it, bring myself to plank, pike, plank, lower, lift, step over, pike up high, take the back leg, bring it down. And you just alternate, side to side. Up, down, and push up, bring it over, hold, lift, and enjoy your Thursday. Thank you so much.